Guys, here's my main problem with one of my DVD. Here's the example. Beyond the Mind's Eye, 1997 DVD from Simtar. I couldn't do the opening because it rotted. It's unplayable. Now I can't play this disc anymore. I might get a new copy in better condition than this. So, that's why I can't do the opening to Beyond the Mind's Eye. Sorry, Jan Hammer.